I'm doing my daily check of mushrooms, Pleurotus, this morning. And I grow them on the sponges here. They're easy to water. I got that from last night, virtually. Oh, wow. Wow, this one is growing inside a sponge. So I just try to give them a little bit of shade and moisture, of course, yeah, because we know that's what mushrooms like. It's a bit small. Maybe this one, yeah, okay. Normally I try not to damage the... to pull them out, because they grow from the cambrium level of the... of the tree, under the bark, between the bark and... that's where they got the growing point, but they also colonize the log. Whoa! Just lift it. I'm very pleased with that. I like to have Pleurotus in the kitchen. I haven't got the best tool with me here. But just doing a little round of... How do I know they're good? Yeah, right, good question. This one is a Pleurotus that rather grow wild around here. It's always white. Got a grey one and then a purple one. But they come from a souche, from spores, from a culture. From a listen. Can you see there? Oh. There's the one, another one. They're wonderful when they're fresh like that. So the other one I'm gonna leave grow for a bit longer. Gonna give them a bit of water. I try to give them as good water as I can, like rainwater. Look what it looks like here. Is it amazing? Oh, here. Quite beautiful, eh? And they grow here on the fig trees, bay leaf, on logs. I even grow them on palms. Listen, there's other clips to explain how we do it, you know what I mean? It's not textbook, it's just what we do. And our success and failures. With mushroom, it's easy.